a la carte when a la carte. I don't know. I only speak English, y'all. Hey y'all, good morning. I'm having a rough morning. I don't know what's going on. It's definitely, I mean, I'm a nurse, I'm not crazy. It's most definitely giving like depression, like, but I'm not trying to like label myself or like give myself that title, but like my motivation is zero. And like coming outside and the sun is not shining, it's not helping at all. Hold on. What else? I don't want to go to work. I mean, but who doesn't? I don't want to go to work on a normal day, but I don't have class today, but I don't want to go to work. I haven't felt like studying. I don't know, I'm supposed to be going on an outing with one of my friends later on. Not excited about that. I was supposed to pack my clothes and take them with me, and I didn't do that. So I'm gonna have to figure something out to get some clothes because I don't want to cancel, because I'm sure that'll help my energy. But I haven't shitted in 3 days. I know that's TMI, but who knows? That might be some of the reason why I'm feeling like shit. But anyway, we'll see later on if I can perk up and like get more positive. I am in a stink. Why are they standing outside like that? Yeah, so I'm in a stink. I usually listen to, like, when I have moments, my gospel music. I will listen to that, and I probably need to go ahead and just put it on my phone because my radio in my car isn't working. I need to bring it to Ford to get it reset. No sound is coming out. So yeah, but anyway, I'm gonna listen to me some gospel music. Hopefully I can work through this because I don't like feeling like this. And hopefully the sun come out later on. I know the sun coming out will help. Excuse me. I know the sun coming out will probably help. Yeah, so we ain't gonna have no pity party. No pity parties around here. So I'm gonna try to do what I can to get this thing figured out and get it resolved. And not go like raining on everybody else's parade at my job and like those around me. We don't want that. So I'll talk to y'all later, and hopefully I'm in a better place when I pick the camera back up. Hey y'all, I am back. I am on a lunch break. So y'all, let me tell you what happened. Like, no sooner as I turned the camera off, not something that I would want to capture on film anyway, but I was walking, like, after I had my moment this morning, and I was saying, you know, I was feeling under the weather mentally. Like, as I'm driving to work, I saw a lady walking who was clearly strung out on drugs. Like, her clothes were dirty. Or the pants she had on was like pajama pants. They were filthy. Her top was around her waist. Her bra was like folded down around her waist, and she was walking like up the street with her titties out. Her hair was all over the place. She was like clearly filthy. She was literally walking down the street, titties out down to her navel. And like, I had a moment of like, Kanisha, like, your life is 180 of this. Pull your shit together. So I'm pulling myself up by the bootstraps. Who gonna play with me? Yeah, so I'm about to go run and get me some watermelon. I'm starving. I made up my mind, like, I made an official decision today that I am not gonna keep paying for this Monjaro because I don't have 500 and something dollars. I think it's like 550. I don't have 500 and something dollars to keep paying every month. And like, though, at first the medicine was like making me you know, like keeping away my hunger. Like, I wouldn't be hungry. Like, it just is what it is. I wouldn't be hungry or whatever. Fine. Now I'm literally having to tell myself, don't eat. Like, my own discipline is having to kick in, and I'm not paying nobody, and I gotta be disciplined myself. I thought I was paying for the medicine so that like it controls it for me. No. So it's done stopped doing that. I'm hungry. God damn it, I want something to eat and I want it now. So I am making wiser decisions because I know what to eat, like to lose weight. We know before we pick up a fucking double cheeseburger and bite into it, you know what I'm saying, with sauce dripping off that hoe, that this is some shit we ain't supposed to be eating if we supposed to lose weight. So I'm making better decisions with my diet. So right now I'm gonna run to Time Thumb and I'm gonna get a piece of their roasted chicken, a breast, and some watermelon. Chicken and watermelon, I know, right? I'm black, but I was just trying to be funny. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna have for lunch. So that shouldn't be like full of calories. And then I hadn't had any water, so I do need to get some water. And plus the water from the watermelon, I should be feeling good. And then I got to thinking, I might be in a stink. I haven't been drinking water. I told y'all like it was gloomy outside because it's supposed to rain. And I don't know. So I do need to get some water in my life because I'm probably dehydrated and it's probably got like shit out of whack. So that's what I'm doing now. I'm going to Time Thumb. And what else? I was trying to decide that I want to get my eyelashes done. But I'm not going to have time to, because the girl is in Plano. I'm not going to have time to drive to Plano today and drive to Plano. And yeah, she had $250, $350, $450. Yeah, that would make me have to head back to Dallas, and I'm supposed to meet up with my friend at 6. I didn't bring my clothes this morning. If I would have brought my clothes for us to have our dinner, then like that would be a good plan, because I would, you know, just be able to like change, clean up and change, and yeah, it'd be all good. But I didn't do that, so I'll have to wait for my eyelashes because I definitely want to get those done. I think I'm gonna start investing into not permanent makeup, but more long lasting, so that because I want to get dressed up more. Even when I'm just going to the store, I want to pull myself together, and I know a part of that is like eyelashes, eyebrows. So it doesn't take me super long to do my eyebrows, so right now I'm okay with the eyebrows, but I would rather like wake up with eyelashes on, or like have my eyelashes already on, since like I have to do them. And when you do them, you have to wait on the glue to get tacky before you put them on, and God forbid if one is sitting higher than the other one. So yeah, I want to use that to cut some of my time, because I do want to put more effort into my appearance, because you know, when you look good, you feel good. And right now, who is thrown together? I am. So I'm sure that's contributing to these blues too. But anyway, I'm pulling my shit together. Yeah, get your shit together, because this ain't it. And then I'm running here, give me something to eat because I'm starving. My daughter keep texting me, it's really driving me crazy. And she don't know that I'm already having a fucked up day, and she keep texting me with this bullshit, and it's truly getting on my nerves. So before I respond, I'm gonna get it out my system. And yeah, I'll pick y'all back up when I come back out, or later on, because I really don't have nothing to say. Without water drops, can my heart
Cause a rainbow is what you gave me every day. Now I can't go on, I'm devastated, cause you're not here. Girl, I know you're not in the mood for apologies, but it's killing
me. So y'all, I just left out of Ross, and I can't find any trays, like the little perfume trays, so I'm gonna have to try somewhere else, but I can't right now because my friend and I are going out to eat and I gotta be on time. So like, yeah, I didn't perk up, but yeah, I gotta be on time, baby, because I went on there, something randomly told me to just go on there, and you have to have a reservation. Not only do you have to have a reservation, you have to secure that reservation with a credit card, and no call no shows are $25 per person on that reservation, and you only get a grace period of 15 minutes. So I play all day. Today is not one of them. Yeah, today can't be one of them. So I went ran in Ross. I was already trying it by running into Ross, and yeah, I don't have time to look again. I wasn't gonna do the most, but I'm gonna make myself look cute or whatever. I'm sick of this wig. I need another wig. I don't think I'll have time to change my wig though, like with me getting ready and everything. Come on y'all, taking all day. Yeah, I ain't gonna be able to change my wig, so I probably, because it was crinkled, I probably throw a couple more crinkles in it just to give it that messy crinkly look again, because honestly that's what I have been liking. And why did I put the electricity place right there? Throw a couple crinkles in it and do a very basic face. See, this is a part of the reason why I wanted to get my lashes done. This is a part of the reason why right here. So yeah, I will get my lashes done. Eyebrows don't take me too long. I don't have no eyebrows, like they're non-existent. So I probably end up doing it next week though, because I looked on the girl's website who I'm gonna let do them. I looked on her website and she only had today, this week. Excuse me, that appointment was at 2, which would have ran me into like now, and I'd have been pushing it, so I'm glad I didn't do that. So I'm probably gonna have to get them done next week. I'm thinking Tuesday of next week. I don't have class Monday or Tuesday, and I think I'm gonna go to work Monday, but not Tuesday. I think Tuesday I'm gonna use time to get my lashes done. I need to do some studying because I have an exam Thursday. I need to style my Beyonce concert wig. I need to study. Yeah, so I got things to do. I don't think I'm gonna work both of those days though. Like, I need to do something positive with that time and not go to work and be stressed the hell out. So excuse me, that's what I'm gonna do. And then we're taking the girls to California Friday, so it's literally gonna be, my life is literally gonna be back to back from, yeah, having to prepare myself and 3 kids to go out of town. Our flights are Friday morning. So yeah, I'm gonna need Tuesday to prep. And then Thursday I have an exam. I actually have 2 exams. One is a practice one though, so that really don't count. So I have an exam Thursday and then Beyonce concert Thursday night. And Friday morning, early Friday morning, we're going to California. So, whoop. I'm going to be tired by the time it's all said and done. And it's all good. But I'm sure we're going to enjoy ourselves. It'll be enjoyable. So, anyway, I'm going to stop rambling. Hurry my black ass up and get to this house. and get dressed and come back out. And I hope I have time to take a picture or two, depending on how I look. If I don't look too hot, then I really ain't gonna worry about a picture. I might do a selfie, not a whole body picture. It really depends on the vibe I'm giving. So, and I need to go on the website and see what type of vibes that the restaurant serve. They better serve some fucking vibes, have you to reserve with a credit card and a $25 per person cancellation fee. Shoot. But anyway, let me shut up. Girl, shut up. So, yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Is that? Oh, no. I'm gonna talk to y'all later.
Right two lanes to take exit 2, then merge onto North Central right, Expressway.
I'm checking back in. Oh, I had to do some gangster driving, Lord. So I should be there in a sec. It's 6:07. It's 6:06. And it has my ETA at 6:07, so I made it. I don't know where my friend at. Cause I ain't neither one of us called each other. But I'm I need to get this shoe on. In a quarter mile.
Take the next right, then your destination will be on the right.
Okay. Well, all right, y'all. I'll talk to him in a little bit.
Right two lanes to take exit 2, then merge onto North Central right, Expressway.
Y'all. I'm checking back in. I had to do some gangster driving, Lord. So I should be there in a sec. It's 6:07. It's 6:06. And it has my ETA at 6:07. So I made it. I don't know where my friend at. Cause I ain't neither one of us called each other. But I need to get this shoe on. In a quarter mile.
Take the next right, then your destination will be on the right.
Okay. Well, all right, y'all. I'll talk to you in a little bit.
I'm done to you, but I realize that I'm wrong and I don't want to change destiny. He loves you, and inside of all my tears is fear that you'll never forgive me. Ooh, I need a sign that you remember that bound that holds us, baby. Cause true love never artificial, it's always pure. Girl, I know
that have the road rage. I'm starting to think it's me. No, I'm not. That was just my cup of drinks. No, it's not. I quickly came back to it's the Texans. The no driving Texans. Y'all, so Felix, what was the name? I don't even remember the name of the restaurant. Either way, the food was good. It was good vibes. The music was good. It wasn't like, it was playing enough to where like, I wonder why Downtown blew today. It was playing loud enough to where you could have a conversation, but you could still hear the music. the people that were sitting in the table next to us were being extremely nosy. They were definitely listening to our conversation, but it's all good. And the food was good. The drinks were a little pricey. What are they? Please don't hit me. What in the hell? The drinks were a little pricey. Nothing too crazy. I think one of mine was 14 and one was 18. What did I have? I had the cauliflower, pesto cauliflower. Am I going the right way? I had a pesto cauliflower that was pretty good. They have like this fondue that was good. I didn't get that, but I tasted it, and I got lamb chops. All of it was good. The lamb chops were okay. The cauliflower and the fondue were the best. They don't have, and mashed potatoes. My friend ordered the mashed potatoes to go with her lamb chops. The mashed potatoes were bomb. Like, they were like top tier, some of the best mashed potatoes I ever had. But yeah, like, the stuff was pretty much, well, how you say a la carte, when a la carte, I don't know, I only speak English, y'all. When they do the items individually, so the lamb chops was by themselves, and yeah, anyway, it was good. I had to drink breakfast at Tiffany and a what did you say, but it was a Douce sidecar that was good too. I actually screenshotted the menu so I could have that recipe for the Douce sidecar. And I'ma just look and find me a recipe, like it, and substitute it for Douce. But yeah, that was it, y'all. I'm about to ride home. I am so tired. I have to be to Corsicana in the morning for class. Class is not being held in Dallas, so I need to get some gas tonight, because you know I do the most when it comes to the gas. Or the lease, yeah, because I never have any. And I want to talk to y'all later, because I am so exhausted. I need to focus on this road. It won't be no bad out of hell driving tonight. So let me get to the house and I'll pick y'all back up another time later.